two purple glyphs, and then we are Dunsky with page two. Oh god, what if the purple glyph is in like the shadow step field? Does that get covered? Oh man. Let's see if it still shows up off of barbecue. Let's see if they fix this or not. Coal tower. Okay. Everybody on? No. I loaded in pretty fast for a couple of PC folks. Interesting. Oh, hey, Dwight. Oh, just out of reach. I thought I could get him. I thought I could fucking get him. Another hit or two should be able to get up to tier two. Oh, oh, there we go. Boyfriend. Sorry, man. I think this was also the same map when we did it originally with Pig, by the way. Let's take a look. Somebody was chased by the zombies. Yeah, there it is. Alright, but a zombie gave you away there. Purple glyph. All the way over there. Yeah, I can get to it. It's like running the same route Dwight did. Excuse me. It's over here. So yes, you can still see it off of barbecue, that's just my question. Flashlight over there. Too early. Again, I like to try to go after the glyph. Okay, now we got the glyph. We'll live a presumptuous hello. Unhook. Oh boy. Take care of that for this round. Two gens left. On the side. Let's set this whole thing into motion. Sorry, Kent. Look, you go. I'm gonna kick this out because Michaela touched it. That zombie is like stuck or something. I'll fix it. Breathing. Sure, that hit. That hard. No dead hard to save you that time. I disagree with that hit, by the way. I think it should have connected. Did you spawn back up there again? God damn it. It's like glitch. Yeah, that really is like a glitched out zombie. Look at that. Pop him. Again. Ho ho! Three gens with that one surge. It's gonna be over for you, my man. I like to say GG. More importantly, we were able to get the two glyphs. Or rather, the one purple glyph. The next one will be in the next match. Can I go all the way down here? Unless there's more than one person on it, I should be able to stop it. But if there's like two people or a toolbox. Cool. also booby-trapped. Time to re-kick it. God damn it. It's fucking Michaela, dude. That actually helps me, dude. Thank you. It saves my surge, so I don't have to wait for it to come off cooldown. I'm going to kick this here for the heck of it. That mattered. I got that one, and I could probably get this one in the corner as well. Oh boy. They probably have it. Dead hard. Took him a bit. Or they got that one. I'm guessing it's the one in the corner, not the one closest. Maybe it was that one. Shit. What do I know? Well played, GG. Good round. Oh, there it is. And off to the races here. Yeah, she might have this. Yeah, oh, she only got one bulb. Sorry, Alyssa. Time. Oh! I had the reach, just not the aim. I don't think I've infected her at all this entire game. No, I'm not gonna time it. Oh. Run out of options, Kate. Run out of options. That should matter. What the hell? I think the time might just get in them. She might be out. There either. Hmm. We gotta go on that side. Oh, there we are. There we go. Got her right before the entity got her. Well played, man. Good chase. I get, dude, this fucking zombie. Like the third time I had to reset him. Ay ay ay. We'll play it. Bum 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 bum. GG? Wait, there it is. Okay, now we just need one more. Dun, 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 dun. Almost. If I would have gotten her, it would have been double. 2,400. Nice. Noise. Well played. Precisely next week, I believe, the next page comes out, right? Right? Something like that. Midwich, speaking of the devil. This is going to be a little bit difficult now, because Barbecue's not really that strong of a proponent on Midwich, so we'll see how this goes. Falcon Punch. Do the fucking pickle wall. Let's see what we got here, huh? Oh, it's a nice basket or something down there. Here. Okay, anybody back here? Aha! Then. Well. Gens. Oh, awesome! Whammo! Somebody... Oh, I did. Shape! What was that? Bless her heart. I mean, her heart was in the right place, just... What the fuck? Oh, I'm so sorry, Kate. Bless you for trying. Let's see if we get a look here. Oh! There it is. Here we go. I think we got it. Somehow we went past it. Just have shots of the ground. Great. Right, I don't wanna, camp you, sorry. So up above. I don't know where the thing got done at. That pumpkin is clipping through that locker. That was across the way. Uh, sure we'll pick this up. Fuck it. That's what I want to see. This is probably the best map for the zombies, in all honesty. I've said it before, zombies run amok on Midwich. At least they can. Yeah. Shadow step somewhere. Double whammy! There. Put on this one. They'll probably get it done. Sorry, Spirit. Oh, they fucked up. Good, good. Good, good, good. Chance to come up here and say hi to whoever's working on this. Hello. God. Oh, they're getting them done now. They know what's up. However, hiya, Kate, wherever you want. It's 4K, dude. They got this, man. Divide and conquer, I guess. Kind of rushed the last three of them. Very well played. I also think the Kate is being carried here a little bit. But that's all right. Who is this? Dwight? I don't think I've seen Dwight all game here. Hi, buddy. Yeah, that little hat gives you away, my man. Let's go that way. Come on, zombie. Go left, go left, go left. Ah! Oh, we going to those left. Oh, where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, you want don't see me. Yordif. There we go. Hi. Ma'am, you gotta go. Ma'am. Here, ma'am. Peace and love. You gotta go. Kick this out. I get completely silent. Zombie down below sees something. See something over here. Oh, it's you again! I punched the zombie got her. Zombie attack on the Dwight. If the storm was charged, she'd be out. Yeah, buddy. I don't know where Dwight went. Oh, he got hit over here. Somehow. Ah! Oh, GG, buddy. Hell of a round. Oh man, zombies are OP on this map. Nobody wants to listen to me. Nobody wants to listen to me. Like, that one was just in a corner and then fucking sniped that guy, I think. purple glyph, dude. I'll look around. Purple glyph. Hell yeah. That huge wife. So what happened? Was it the collision at the end there? Not powered up door. Streaming to Nightbot? Nope, Nightbot isn't in my panel. Take my 34,000, almost 35 actually. I'll take it. Nice. Yeah, I don't know what Dwight did. I don't know. What I do know is that Kate was laughably bad. And they're trying to, like, brag or whatever in the post game. It's kind of funny. But yeah, I don't know what Dwight did or didn't do. Like, we can replay the last few moments of that. Because I thought it was hysterical. Oh yeah, also, yeah, I definitely wanna... Your boy... Get a new boy! Kate tries her best out of Palestine and fails remarkably. Ah, that was great. Yeah, let me take another look here. Anyway, also, yeah, you know what? Might as well throw that up on the tube. Two purple glyphs. That's Nemesis. Complete it. Nice. Alright, let me claim that real quick. Now we can kind of fuck around. There it is. Ta-da! Hooray!